In this video, we are going to learn how to derive the identity for sine of 3x. As 3x is equal to 2x plus x, so sine of 3x is equal to sine of 2x plus x. Here is the identity for sine of a plus b. Sine of a plus b is equal to sine of a into cosine of b plus sine of b into cosine of a. I have replaced a by 2x and b by x in the above identity. So I got sine of 2x plus x, that is sine of 3x, is equal to sine of 2x into cosine of x plus sine of x into cosine of 2x. As we know, sine of 2x is equal to 2 times sine of x into cosine of x. The proof of this identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The URL of the video has also been mentioned in the description section. And we also know cosine of 2x is equal to square of cosine of x minus square of sine of x. Again, the proof of this identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The URL of the video has also been mentioned in the description section. Application of the above two identities gave us sine of 3x is equal to 2 times of sine of x into cosine of x into cosine of x plus sine of x into whole of square of cosine of x minus square of sine of x. Simple arithmetic operations implied sine of 3x is equal to 2 times sine of x into square of cosine of x plus sine of x into square of cosine of x minus cube of sine of x. This implied sine of 3x is equal to 3 times sine of x into square of cosine of x minus cube of sine of x. Now we know the famous identity square of sine of x plus square of cosine of x is equal to 1. This implied square of cosine of x is equal to 1 minus square of sine of x. Application of the above identity gave us sine of 3x is equal to 3 times sine of x into whole of 1 minus square of sine of x minus cube of sine of x. Expansion of the above expression gave us sine of 3x is equal to 3 times sine of x minus 3 times cube of sine of x minus cube of sine of x. Further arithmetic operation gave us sine of 3x is equal to 3 times sine of x minus 4 times cube of sine of x. This is the identity for sine of 3x. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked this video. Please press the like button if you liked this video. To view latest videos, do not forget to press the subscribe button and to click the bell icon for notification of the latest video. You are most welcome to express yourself about this video in the comment section, or if you want me to develop a video on any other topic. Thank you.